My name is Gabe Lowe. I'm here at the White Rock Boxing Gym with light heavyweight fighter Kelly Anundson. I'm going to be asking you a couple questions today. Your professional record is 4-0, right?
Yep.
Cool. Where are you from?
I'm from Reno, Nevada.
Reno, Nevada? Yeah. That's pretty cool. How did you get into MMA?
Well, I've wrestled since I was 5 years old, and when I was younger, I got from the same area as like Randy Couture and Jeff Munson, so I grew up and I knew of these guys from wrestling because they were both wrestlers, and then you grow up and you see them do great in the UFC and all these other organizations, and you want to be like them.
That's cool. So you wrestled in high school and all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, I was a Nevada State champ.
Cool. So what kind of things have you done to improve your MMA and your life? Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and what are the kind of martial arts stuff you study?
Well, I wrestled at Lassen Community College in Stephenville, California. And there's a gym down there called Iron Horse Gym, and Rudy Valentine's the owner, and he trains the guys, and he's the one that got me into MMA, and he was a big influence and helped me out with the grappling and the boxing and all that. And then I got a scholarship to wrestle at Newberry College in South Carolina, and wrestled there and got involved with the White Rock Boxing Gym here and working on my boxing now.
Sweet. So, as far as the boxing goes, is that you incorporate a lot of boxing? Are you more of like a stand-up boxer? You like to get down and ground and pound, or more of grappling? What's more your style?
Let's say my style more is ground and pound, but I'm working on getting it so I'm a stand-up complete fighter.
Yeah.
And I want to be able to box, kickbox, wrestle, submit people, so that's what I'm working for.
Sweet. Well, when are your fights? Like, you had your fights recently?
I had a fight this last weekend. It was against a kid named Danny Ramsey. Got a TKO in the first round. Wasn't much to the fight. I think he was a former World's Strongest Man competitor. I guess he was on TV and he was huge, but there wasn't much behind him.
Sweet. So have your fights been mostly submissions or TKOs? Or?
My first fight, I got an armbar submission, and then my other three fights, I got TKOs in all three of them.
Nice. So what is your what's your goal for MMA fighting? Like, where do you see yourself going with it?
I want to get better each and every day, and eventually, you know, make it up the professional ranks and be in the UFC. I mean, that's everybody's goal.
Yeah, for sure. Cool. Well, that's Kelly Anundson. We're here at the White Rock Boxing Gym. Look for more on him. I'm sure he's going to be fighting pretty soon. Stay tuned.